Golly. You can't even enjoy sniping in this game because people are just shooting you to death. I'm getting like shot by... What am I getting shot by? I'm getting like shot by that machine, war machine. You mean dying over and over again? Oh yeah, yep, that's what I said. It took the worst of both. How the hell are these guys still alive? No, I'm gonna snipe them, or at least attempt to. God, fuck. What? Some dude's just spamming that fucking. All right, I'm done sniping. What do you know? I am done sniping. I like how he just looks at his own teammate, thinking whether to shoot first. What's that fungus? Oh, Niggas. That's his name. Some guy's name is What's That Niggas. No, his name is What's That Niggas. Yep, that's just the name, nothing else. Am I a woman? Please tell me I'm not a woman. I don't want to be a woman. I'm over here. Am I a woman? Am I a woman?
Hold the objective. This one won't be easy. Capturing Charlie.
Good. I don't want to be a woman.
Charlie is
being a woman in World War II is a bad idea. Something tells me I'm just going to get raped.
They're taking Baker. Lost.
Why are we doing 12v12 on this, but last was 20v20?
They're taking Charlie.
They're taking objective Butters. Do you want them to take objective Butters? You mean the part where no one can spawn in? You know, it's funny, when I first played this map, I'm like, okay, the maps are okay. But as the game gets more and more on, I feel like these maps are garbage. Do you feel that way? But did you feel like they were okay at first? Or, yeah. I was like, these are... These maps are all trash. I think the best one, believe it or not, is that night one at the bar, because at least I can just stay on the top and not go inside. Love doggies, don't you?
Enemy has a counter recon aircraft. They're taking Baker. Hostile Goliath on the crawl. Losing objective Baker.
Jeez, I didn't know they were overpowering us. I thought we were overpowering them. I like how this game's like trying to make me care that I get like multiple kills when I really don't give a shit.
Capturing Charlie. Taking Baker. Losing objective Abel. Charlie is out. Enemy care package inbound.
You know what? This care package sucks anyway. So, just gonna yeet it over there. Wow, I like how my teammate kills me.
We hold Abel. Appreciate the package.
That wasn't even you trying to pick up my care package, was it? Oh, I thought it was a teammate. I was like, that teammate almost got us both killed. Thank you. How the hell did you die and I didn't? Oh. I got doggies, Gage. I got doggies. Enemy got a dog. Let me show you how it's done.
Closing with Baker. Double kill.
My dogs are getting the kills for me. Okay. We're gonna lose, but hey, at least I got doggies. What? Look at the score.
Losing objective Baker.
We could try, it doesn't mean our teammates are going to. Also, I think your voice isn't getting recorded again for some reason. I don't know. Stupid. I think it might have been the PS5 update. Might have reset everything. You know what I mean? Because I only got my voice. I'll check it. I think I have to check it too.
Round's almost over. Say goodnight. Watch it. Head spinning.
I'm on first place. Well, we tried.
Able is ours. They're taking Able. Securing Baker.
We're close.
What the hell happened out there?
The final kill's a camper. Why am I not surprised?